Why do 90% of tech enthusiasts geek out over chip fabrication? Let's unravel the mystery. Chip fabrication, also known as semiconductor manufacturing, is the magic behind your gadgets. It all starts with silicon wafers, sliced from pure silicon crystals and polished to perfection. Then comes photolithography, a fancy word for using light to etch intricate patterns onto the wafer. Next up, we've got etching and doping. Etching removes unwanted material, while doping adds impurities to enhance the silicon's electrical properties. Multiple layers are then added in pattern, creating a complex circuit. Metallization tops it off by connecting different parts of the chip with metal layers. Finally, chips undergo rigorous testing to ensure they work perfectly, and then they're packaged for use in your devices. And there you have it, the mind-blowing process that powers the tech we live by. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe for more tech insights.